the columns that are being compared have the same name, like in this example, and you use the equal operator to compare them, you can simplify the query with the using keyword. To do that, you code a using clause instead of an on clause. Let's rephrase this example. This example shows how to join the first names and last names tables on the person ID column with a using clause. In a using clause, the tables must be joined by a column that has the same name in both tables. In other words, this example only works because the person ID column exists in both the first names and last names tables. Here we have an inner join which joins the first names table to the second names table on the person ID column. Then we have a left join which joins the second names table to the last names table on the person ID column. Let's rephrase this example with using clauses. This example shows how to join the first names, second names, and last names tables with the using keyword. As you can see, you can use a using clause for both inner and outer joins. This example includes two comparisons in the join condition using the AND operator. Let's rephrase this example with an using clause. As you can see, you code multiple column names within parentheses, separating them with commas. This is again a common inner join. When you code a natural join, you don't specify the column that's used to join the two tables. Instead, the database automatically joins the two tables based on all columns in the two tables that have the same name, in this case, the person ID column. You could, for instance, rephrase this example with a natural join using the natural keyword. Let's see how. In this example, the database joins the first names and last names table on the person ID column. In this case, for instance, the join works correctly because these tables only have one column in common, the person ID column. Since natural joins don't specify the join column, they may not work correctly if the structure of the database changes later. So you'll usually want to avoid using them. This example shows a statement with an inner join containing two conditions in the on phrase. If you rephrase this example using a natural join, the database automatically joins the two tables based on all columns in the two tables that have the same name. Let's see how. The name H and names tables have two columns in common, the first name and the last name columns. As a result, this query will join these tables on both columns. If necessary, you can mix a natural join with the using or on clause within a single select statement. This select statement, for instance, uses a natural join for the first join and a using clause for the second join. Because you may get unexpected results if you code such a complex queries, let's rephrase this example without the using and the natural keywords. Since the on clause gives you more control over the join, it's recommended to prefer it over the other techniques.